Hi, everybody. Welcome back. It's good to see you again. Let's spend some time together delving into the questions that you need to know, situations you need to understand, and give some downloaded, creative, and guided information through the tarot and our highest good and our highest light for you now. Enjoy your reading. And remember, I'm Priestess and Medium Roslyn. This is Love, Strength, Beauty Tarot, and I'm here for you. Emergency readings are back on, so don't be afraid. Talk to you soon. Enjoy your reading. Libra, welcome back. It's Priestess and Medium Roslyn. Are you ready for your financial wealth and prosperity reading? It's a good day for it. It's Friday, and you know that it is a good day to work with your finances and wealth, prosperity, manifesting for, you know, good things, abundance coming into your life. I hope you're having some benefit from the readings, and you can leave information in the comments, you know, if you would like to. I do make a lot of community posts. If you want to comment on those, I enjoy hearing from you. Please like, share, and subscribe. And let's get into your financial wealth, abundance, your money read. It could have to do with your resumes, your career search, you starting into an entrepreneurship. Maybe you're starting with someone into your own businesses. Things that you may hear in the reading that will give you some confirmation, some guidance on what's happening with your money flow, okay? And you also have two love and relationship readings up. Those are listed also. Those were done yesterday for you, Libra. All right, let's get into this. Mother, Father, God, blessed Holy Spirit, angels of abundance, wealth, finance, career, help us so that Libra will know about their money blocks, something that may be blocking their flow, about things that they need to pay attention to while they're seeking more income flow and stability for their home, family, for their life, for themselves. I was just thinking today about Libras because I'm a Libra sun, okay? I'm definitely a true Libra, and all of the stuff with vacations is true Libra. It's true about us. Love making those plans, shopping, vacations, things that are beautiful. Libra, that is definitely part of us. Libra, abundance, wealth, prosperity. Help us to know. What should Libra know about their wealth and abundance? I'm also going to be using the Law of Attraction deck, the little reminders deck also. Okay, let's get into this. The Devil, so there's something blocking. Libra, there is something blocking. There's also the possibility that you are overworking. You're only looking at something with tunnel vision. You're doing it to an excess, like you're excessively overdoing it, something that you might want. It could be that someone is actually looking at you with a lot of jealousy and envy. The Magician, yeah. So this is someone who is actually looking at you from the eye of jealousy. You know, you ever heard of the evil eye? Someone actually might have something going against you as far as they're speaking on it, or they may not want you to prosper more than them, or they may be seeing some of your things work out for you and they're jealous because you're getting more notoriety on a job, or because they know that you do have your own business and you always wanted one, and they could see these things that they've wanted, you know, and they may be, you know, in that jealous mode, you know. So I want you to understand, Libra, if someone is working against you or speaking against you, or you think they're trying to do things to throw things off for you in your prosperity, you can go against that by doing more good, more ritual baths, more higher frequency prayers, more higher connection thoughts, using your intuition, writing down your goals, things you can do to combat that, because you don't have to settle for that just because someone else is being negative around you and you want to prosper. Sometimes it's a family member, which is really tragic, but sometimes it's someone who's very, very close to you. Confusion. So this is causing you some confusion in your financial plans. It's causing you to look at too many different options instead of focusing in a balanced way on how to work this out, how to achieve this goal. So when you have that toxic energy of the devil, it does create imbalances, okay? So for this time, Libra, I would say you do need to work on clearing this out, bringing in balance again, bringing in peace, and not being in fear of your finances, okay? Because that fear and imbalance, it will cause more problems. Yeah, you've got the Five of Wands here too. So this could be someone that you directly know, and you know that they are trying to interfere with what you're doing, your job schedule, your raises, you're getting other positions in the job, or you starting off really big, doing the things that you wanted to do solo to bring in this money and manifest the way you want to. Is someone actually willing to fight with you on it? Okay, Five of Wands is the energy of multiple people fighting. Okay, we have the King of Wands here. Could be someone who has a very fiery personality. I see the King of Cups here, the Knight of Cups. So I feel like someone may offer you something to help boost you up a little bit, to help go against anything negative. They will help you with your plan. Someone is going to come in and make an offer to you. So it could be someone who's a water sign. It could be someone who is a fire sign, Leo, Aries, Sagittarius, with a lot of passion, you know, a lot of creativity. So I would say, Libra, look out for this person that you may meet on social media. That's what I'm hearing spiritually. This is someone that may know one of your friends already. This is someone that they will come and help with an opportunity, okay? Whether it's turn in your resume now, I'm going to put in a good word for you. Or if it's someone who says, you know what, I do know the person that you can speak to about the business that you're trying to start up. They already have a few clients they can give to you, but someone's going to come in with an offer to help you. I do see also where you're being a little bit defensive because you don't know exactly who to trust and who to tell about your ideas, but stay positive because I'm seeing the Ten of Cups here in your outcome. On the bottom, Ace of Wands, brand new passionate energy. Yeah, so there's definitely fire sign energy here. I don't know who you might know or who might come along that's a fire sign. Definitely that energy feels like good chemistry for your wealth and manifesting right now. King of Swords is coming in with the truth, documentation, things that might have to be ran through a lawyer, things that may be signed off on that come in the mail, that come through documentation or a contract, signing on with someone, getting things tied up legally, okay? Because that can stall your prosperity if you have things, even if it's an old debt, an old bill, debt collectors calling, someone needing you to sign off on something, old tickets, okay? Because if you don't face it head on and sign off and take the steps, the universe may not understand that you're trying to manifest because you're not taking care of these other things, okay? So trust what's happening around you. The Four of Pentacles is here. This has to do with saving money, holding on to the money that you need to make sure you can be stable and build a more stable foundation here. Okay, hang on 1 second. I see a little pop-up on my screen. Okay. Hopefully that didn't interrupt anything. I saw a little pop-up on my screen. Four of Pentacles is about you saving the money and holding on to it and knowing that if you do have to clear something financially or you have to tie up some loose ends legally, that you will have the foundation to do that. It's like avoiding the struggle, going with the flow. And then I have the Ace of Cups. So you are going to be okay, Libra, financially. It looks like there's some things going on right now. You might feel like, oh my God, am I really in a jumbled mess? It could be for a short time, but it's not going to stay that way, okay? So you just have to remember to be positive and remember that when you put the right frequency and vibration in your prayers and in your thoughts and you're going by a higher, you know, a higher light, a divine frequency in your speaking, your actions, all of that. It all plays a part in you investing and getting more wealth and prosperity. That's truly the definition of manifesting. Let's go into the Law of Attraction deck, the little reminders deck. Okay, let's get into this and we will find out more about your abundance and prosperity and money flow, Libra. Okay, let's see here. Motivation. I am motivated, and motivated people help me to improve my finance. Okay, this is exactly the person I'm seeing that's coming along to help you. This is the person that says, I am motivated, and motivated people help me to improve my finances. So this is confirmation that you're not going to do this completely 100% alone. Okay, you will have some support. Okay, well, I wasn't thinking it was going to give me a book here. I don't need that many at once. Let's see what else is coming for Libra with manifesting money and prosperity. Communication. I effectively communicate and clarify my needs in order to achieve my goals. Libra, this is you communicating so that other people will know, and they'll hear a little something here, a little something there, and they're like, wait a minute, I have a friend that's trying to do that. Wait a minute, I have a coworker, we used to work together, they're trying to do that. It's you putting the word out there so this person, they'll come through even easier. Okay, what else is going on? Okay, I'm hearing spiritually, Libra, you need to write out a money map, like an actual map to manifest your goals. Okay, and your wealth. Honesty. I am fair and honest, and that attracts fairness and honesty into my life. Okay, so it's you being honest about what you need and how much you need as far as your income. Those things are very powerful when you're working manifestation and using numbers, paying attention to your dreams. You don't have to go play the lottery, but, you know, the actual numbers are frequency. So sometimes you might dream about it. You might see a license plate that's all 444s. That means yes, yes, yes. That's what. So sometimes the angel frequency is on 222 and 111 is 000. You know, things like that run in a frequency. It has a frequency of completion, ending, new beginnings, angelic spirit guide frequencies. Instincts. I act on my instincts and notice the signs and symbols. See, I was just saying about noticing and paying attention. What are your dreams saying? What numbers are you seeing? Paying attention and being aware of what you're seeing around you. Okay, so your dreams may start to get very clear to you. Okay, you might actually even see yourself, for example, talking to someone at a bank. And you know that maybe you need to start by putting something in your business name at a bank, actually bringing it into this reality, things like that. Support. I surround myself with supportive people who believe in my dreams. This is the person coming through to help you. Okay, because if you're in the wrong group of people, you're not going to be aware or receptive of who it is that may come through to help you. So this is another confirmation that you're not going to be alone doing this. You just have to make sure that your energy is not synced out in the wrong people, the wrong groups who don't believe anything good can come through it. Awareness. When I focus on positive energy, I'm aware that I attract more of it. So that's exactly it. Being around positive people who also have goals and dreams, and being around people who you actually look up to their finances and their success, the way that they handle themselves. And that puts you on a different mind frame. And in turn, it does something with your emotions and your frequency, because it's a higher vibration. Opportunity. I am always ready to take advantage of opportunities presented to me. Okay, being ready with those opportunities. Let's see one more card. Believe. I believe that for each check I write, it brings money back to me tenfold. This is one that I love, Libra. This is almost like, I'm hearing the word activation, okay? When you're paying your bills early and on time, okay? And you tied up those loose ends with debt or something hanging over your head with, you know, within reason. I don't mean go out and try to pay $100,000 in debt all in 1 year. But it's really putting yourself on a different frequency with your actions, just instantly deciding that you're going to pay your bills on time early. You're not going to complain about them. You're going to say this instead. I believe that for each check I write, the money will come back tenfold. This is a huge activation point. I do this all the time, okay? All right, Libra, so that is your money, finances, and wealth read. I hope you were able to get something from that. I will talk to you all soon. Like, share, and subscribe. And I am available for emergency readings, products, and services. You can click the link below if you're interested in questions or an investigation into a situation that's going on in your life. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.